Hey there, here's our latest question. Dear Auntie, my family are descendants of indigenous people of Oaxaca, Mexico. My teacher said I'm considered Native American. Is this true? I'm very curious. Well, thank you for the question. So your teacher is in part correct. It sounds like your descendants are indeed indigenous people of the Americas. However, by U.S. government standards, they are not considered to be one of the 562 federally recognized tribes. You can find a list of those tribes on the National Congress of American Indians website. So I can guess what your teacher was getting at, and that's that the indigenous people of the Americas, North, Central, and South, had no borders until relatively recent in history. So there was a lot of movement by tribes, especially tribes that move seasonally for hunting or crop growing. And this means that they moved across the Canadian and Mexican borders pretty fluidly. So there are even tales that part of my tribe, which is in New Mexico, the Zuni Pueblo, they relocated to South America in Chile. So yes, the indigenous people of Oaxaca are native to the Americas. They are recognized by the Mexican government as the second largest group of indigenous people after the Yucatan people. There are 16 formally registered indigenous communities in Mexico. However, they are not technically considered Native American or American Indian by U.S. government standards, and they are not eligible for tribal or U.S. citizenry or the benefits. So I hope that this helps and clears it up for you. Thanks for writing in. Bye.